Welcome to the UltFone channel. Transferring music from computer to iPhone or iPad via iTunes is the only way most people know about it. But you know the hassle with iTunes and its arcane settings. Therefore, in this tutorial, we are going to share two ways to transfer music from computer to iPhone or iPad. One with iTunes and the other using UltFone iOS Data Manager, which is super easy. Let's get started. Way 1. Transfer music from computer to iPhone with iTunes. Launch iTunes on your computer and connect your iPhone to it using a lightning cable. Once your iPhone is detected, select it from devices to proceed. Go to the Summary tab and click Options. From here, turn on the option of Manually Manage Music and Videos. Click on the Apply button to save your changes. Now, go to the File option from the iTunes menu and select the Add Files to Library option. To add an entire folder, click on Add Folder to Library. Now you can manually select the music files that you wish to transfer to your device. Select your phone and go to the Music tab from the left panel. Enable the option of Sync Music and choose the music files that you wish to move. Click on the Apply button and it will transfer the music to your iPhone. Let's follow the most simple method now to transfer music from a computer to your iPhone, iPad, or iPod. Way 2. Transfer music from computer to iPhone or iPad using UltFone iOS Data Manager. UltFone iOS Data Manager provides a simple way of transferring music from a computer to an iPhone as it overcomes the barrier of compatibility that iPhone users previously had to face. The best part, you don't have to tackle the complicated iTunes settings.